I hope you are doing well. I just want to give you a quick view on Excel add-ins so that you can use it on any Excel file. For this, we have to go to Files and Options and then there click on Add-in. Here you browse your add-in file and click OK. You can see that new tab with the button have been added on your Excel workbook. Now you can click and run it on any workbook. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks for having me.